the average, and the mean. Which are both the same thing. By me. Let's say that you get a math test, and it says find the mean or find the average. So, let's erase all of that for a second. So, the numbers that they give you are 15, 20, 7, 4, 9, and 35. And it says show your work at the bottom. Well, let's just say that you have no idea what the mean or the average is. Well, this slide is all about how to do it and how to find out what the mean and the average are. The method. So, again, all the numbers at the top, don't forget. Using simple addition, add up all the numbers. Just using very simple addition. So, you know that 35 plus 20 plus 15 plus 9 plus 7 plus 4 equals 30. 90, actually. Alright, so now, here's step 2. Divide the answer by how many numbers there are. So, we got 90 for an answer, right? So, let's divide 90 by 6. So, 6 goes into 9 one time. So, put the 1 up there, put the 6 down there. Subtract. You have 3. Bring the 0 down. 6 goes into 30 how many times? 5 times. So, put the 5 up there and put the 30 down here. Subtract. You're left with a total of 0 remainders. If you're left with more remainders, then you did something wrong. So, that's how you find the mean and the average. It's actually really simple. So, our mean, or the average, is 15. And there you go. Yay. And you've aced your math test. Bye.